where it's a detached garage, the floor drain and daylights. I guess it's allowed because it's detached.